Sasha, welcome to Wolves. How pleased are you to be joining the club?
I'm happy that it all has been finished today. It was a long day, tough day, but at the end everything went well. And I'm really thankful and really happy to be here.
You've been with a lot of clubs this summer. What was it that made Wolves the team for you?
I think that was the club who wanted me the most at the end. And I think in my career or in my age, it's important to know or important to feel where the next step is. And I got the feeling that I think Wolverhampton is the best step for my development. Or I know that I won't regret my decision because the people, I met them and they were all so kind and welcomed me very, very warming. And yeah, I'm just looking forward to play as soon as possible.
That's brilliant to hear. You joined having scored 22 goals in the Bundesliga with Stuttgart. How much do you feel like you've developed in recent years there?
It's strange to say because I had some injuries in the last couple of years, which stopped me of scoring more goals. But I think I developed as a player and as a person. I grew very much. I can't even express how thankful I am to this club and to this city and to the people, to the fans that I have gotten the trust and got the chance to show myself in the Bundesliga, and now it's the same. I try to give everything for this club, very emotional at the end, and I hope I can prove that here as well. I can show the club and the people who put their trust in me that I can pay it back by scoring goals or just helping with my qualities.
Watching back your goals for Stuttgart, you scored with the left foot, the right foot, with the head. How would you describe yourself as an attacking player?
It's difficult for me to describe myself. I'd rather let other people describe myself, but obviously I'm 2 meters tall. I don't know how you say in English in inches. To learn that, but yeah, I'm a tall player who is also not that bad with his feet, and I'm just hungry to score goals. I want to play good football. I want to score many goals. I want to play attractive football, and I just wanna, like, I'm a team player. I want to help the team. That's the most important thing at the end, because I know when the team is when a team is looking good, I'm looking good as well. So this is my aim for the upcoming matches, for the future.
You've already scored at Wembley with the national team, so you've experienced playing in England. How much are you excited to get going in the Premier League now?
Yeah, very. I don't think we're playing in Wembley, except we will reach the cup final, or like, let's see. being optimistic is good, but let's see. I played in Middlesbrough against England in the friendly game, and I played in Wembley against Italy and scored there. It was an amazing atmosphere and an amazing experience, and I hope I will get to know as many stadiums as I can, and obviously to score there as well.
Yeah, in that game against England, you would have come up against Premier League defenders. How much of a challenge do you think you can pose to them in games?
Yeah, it was tough. It will be different. Everyone tells you the Premier League is the toughest league. It's the NBA of football. So I'm just excited to prove myself against the best, because in this league the best players are playing. I just wanna develop as a player, as a guy, as a person, and I just wanna get as soon as possible to track, to score, to just show myself, and I'm really happy about it, and I'm really looking forward to it.
So you join Raúl Jiménez in the attacking department. How well do you think the two of you can work together?
I hope really well, because what I've seen, Raúl is a different kind of striker than me, and I think he has qualities that I don't have. Maybe I have qualities that he doesn't have, and we can complement each other and make an amazing duo. Even with the other players, I'm just looking forward to play with them.
And you had a lot of meetings today. One was with Bruno Lage, the head coach. How did that conversation go?
honestly, we didn't have that much time to talk because they were preparing for the game against Bournemouth, and I had many appointments, medical check, doing this and that. But at the end, we had a nice talk. He had a very warm welcome to me and my family, and yeah, he hopes that I will bring luck to the team, and I hope so too.
And just finally, we're here at Molineux doing the interview. Wolves are at home on Saturday. How excited are you to get out there and play in front of the fans?
I'm very excited. There's a little bit of nervousity, but in a positive way, and I can't wait to play in front of the fans to see how it is. It is the best league in the world, and the Bundesliga has also amazing fans. But I think it's different from the atmosphere, and I just wanna see and experience this. I was already in England in a few stadiums as a fan, also like watching games, and it was really, really cool. And I wanna experience this as a player. It was always a dream to play in the Premier League, and now you can measure yourself with the best. So really looking forward to it.